For most teachers, the primary question is, what does this mean to me? Although there are multiple models for delivery of ESOL services, the primary concern most teachers should have is how to make possible the most access to content information with the least linguistic impediment.